So she just got up and left to make her way to Railcar number 4. The second time would be the last. She told herself there'd never be a third. Second still was worse than first. A coward with precocious thirst for violence and for spirits on the bend. And he left her feeling broken and defeated. Cigarette burns on the floor. But she held her chin up high enough to keep walking to Railcar number 4. Always knew this day would come. No matter what's been said and done, you need to jump the track and find it on your own. As for me, I wish the best. I hope you light that match and walk right out the door. Find the answer to the questions you've been asking in Railcar number 4. Love you, Miss Cindy. I hope you feel better.